I'm sure they're from all over the world, all over the country. I hear you deal with money all day. We need to talk. Songwriters have a really crazy journey. We roll down. Sometimes it happens real fast for some writers, and some take a lot longer. I'm definitely in the 10-year overnight success. And I wouldn't change a thing, because it wouldn't have led me to this next song that I'm going to play for you. You know, I've been writing songs for, like I said, 10 years in different companies, and I just have not rung the bell, as we call it. You know, I just really needed a hit on the radio. And I've written songs for Trisha Yearwood, Patti Loveless, and all these amazing people. And I kind of given up, to be honest. I was thinking, well, maybe I should just settle down and have a family and do that for a while. But I'm glad God had another idea for me. I had to get mad enough, sad enough, hopeless enough to write these words down one day and put them on a recording. And that recording found its way all the way over to California to a 15-year-old girl that was looking for a song in a movie that was inspirational. And all along the way, I thought, this is not gonna happen. They're not gonna pick my song for this huge motion picture. It's not gonna happen. I'm just a girl in Nashville. But they did, and it went on to be a 15-week number one. It was my first number one for 15 weeks, and it was totally life-changing. It put me back in the game right when I was about to give up. And I had my daughter that year, and obviously paid for some diapers. And started my career in a whole new way. And I've heard this song played in, you know, so many things, graduations, Obama's inauguration. I've heard people run to it in marathons, the last mile. So many amazing things, The Voice, American Idol. But I'm honored to sing it